Rahul Gandhi won't be able to contest election for next 8 years if conviction stays. If Rahul Gandhi's conviction in Modi's surname case is not overturned or quantum of sentence is not reduced by higher court, the Congress leader will not be able to contest election for the next 8 years. Rahul has been sentenced to 2 years in jail for his statement remark in 2019. The fight continues, Congress tweeted after his disqualification.